the most proudest moment as a teacher is when I watch students to grow as a real engineer. And at the beginning of my lecture, I ask students whether they have heard about transportation engineering at all. And most of the students have never heard of this traffic or transportation engineering. But at the end of the course, students gained basic knowledge about transportation engineering, and they now know what the transportation professionals do. And they even discuss with me the solutions that can help our solving transportation problems in our cities. Hello, my name is Jiwon Kim. I'm a senior lecturer in transport engineering. I developed my interest in engineering, particularly in civil engineering, when I was actually very young. When I played with Lego, I really liked building things, and I wanted to actually study and then do my career in this, the building something for cities. And I finished my civil engineering degree in Korea, and after I graduated university, I worked in industry for a construction company for 3 years, where I had the opportunity to work on a large-scale urban development project. I developed a very keen interest in transportation engineering aspect from that project. I went to United States to study my PhD program, and where I got my transportation engineering degree. And here at UQ, I'm teaching transportation engineering courses, and I'm doing a research in transportation. I'm working closely with transport agencies in Brisbane area. My research focuses on understanding how people move around our cities using large scale data generated from human movement. I think in general, one of the most big trends in engineering and also in transportation engineering is digital transformation. So to be prepared for this digital transformation, it is important to have a digital literacy. So the ability to work with digital data. In my course, I design my curriculum such that students have the opportunity to learn the practical skills to work on those data. And I use this real world data sets to help students understand how they can actually use different software tools and computing skills to analyze those data.